the panic situation in Andhra Pradesh is something different, peculiar than the entire world is facing this pandemic situation with COVID-19. But AP is facing a panic situation one after another, the assault or riots on temples and culture, especially the conversions that are taking place in Andhra Pradesh. People are in very panic mood. So the huge community, Hindu community, a majority of Hindu community trusted Jagan Mohan Reddy and voted him and gave him a verdict of 151 seats, in which I have a confidence that 149 seats are being elected by only Hindu votes. If Jagan Mohan Reddy ji is not interested in Hindu community, that's what his government wants to prove. After all these, you know, incidences that are taking place one after another, and a responsible citizen who is sitting in his cabinet, a minister, Kodali Nani, his alias Venkateshwar Rao, his verbatim, his expression, his feelings, his presentation, is which are dangerous and provoking a religious, communal, you know, dangerous system. So therefore, I sincerely request Mr. Jagan Mohan Reddy ji, Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, to control him, because something conspiracy is going. So he is also being part of that. So his presentation, his words are very vulnerable. He challenges that to debate on declaration in TTD. What right he has got to challenge? No one has right on this earth to challenge the declarations or any activities of Hindu temples. Nobody has their own business to poke their nose into it. Hindu system, nobody has right to question it. What the system is going, the system has to go. So if the correction is required, the Pitadhipatis are there, concerned people are there, that Agam Pandits are there, these people are there to, you know, take care of that. Not these MLAs or MPs or ministers or CMs or anybody. These political, you know, assorted people are not, you know, invited for these things. So let them go there, have a darshan and come back. But these guys, they are making fuss out of it and they are making nonsense out of it. And these people are, you know, taking situation panic stage, and people in Andhra Pradesh, especially Hindus, they are going cranky. So now it is in the hands of Jagan Mohan Reddy ji to control their people, their party people, not to utter shit from their mouth. It is literally shit they are uttering from their mouth. So they have to be controlled. They have to be, you know, taken care properly. And Shoka's notice has to be given for them. And responsible words are not coming from the responsible person. So I prefer Jagan Mohan Reddy ji has to control the situation, take care of the situation, take care into his hands. And he has to give a promise to the Hindu society saying nothing can happen in future. Definitely, Jagan Mohan Reddy hope our words, he will consider it seriously. And definitely, keeping in view the prospect of state or anything, definitely he will take a step. I consider it. I wish, also I trust. If he fails to do that, definitely we saints all over India, I am talking to them, I am in contact with them in Zoom sessions or any other sessions. So people are not going to leave things so easily. He has to come up with solution in front of a Hindu society. Thank you.